Hello everyone, here I am going to solve 2016 CSAT question number 7 from question paper series A. A ate grapes and pineapple. B ate grapes and oranges. C ate oranges, pineapple and apple. D ate grapes, apple and pineapple. After taking fruits, B and C fell sick. In the light of the above facts, it can be said that the cause of sickness was because of which fruit? So here it is given that A ate grapes and pineapple, B ate grapes and oranges, C ate oranges, pineapple, apple, D ate grapes, apple and pineapple. So we just look for the common fruit which were ate by B and C. That will be the reason for the sickness. And one more thing we have to take care of, you know, that fruit is not ate by no one else. So see here, oranges are ate by only B and C. So we can conclude that oranges are the reason for the sickness of B and C. Our answer is option D, oranges. If you have any suggestions, please do comment. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Keep supporting and loving us. Jai Hind.